You just have to talk loud. You ready?
All set.
Go, Scott. This is Roosevelt Gist with Auto Network. We're here with Audi for the launch of the new A3. We're outside of San Francisco, and we have with us the illustrious Scott, president of Audi, and he's never been on Google Glass interview, first time ever. Scott, how important is this car to Audi?
Roosevelt, it's crucial. You know, we've been building for this moment for around 6 or 7 years. I remember being in Munich, looking at the first clay model, and said, we got to figure out a way to get that car, and now it's here. But really, what this is going to give us is the volume that we need. We're pushing for 200,000 units, and this is going to be the product that's going to get us there. So it's crucial.
Now, in terms of the product line, does this come across as a cheap car, or is this a real quality Audi?
From a price point of view, someone might say, yeah, $30,000. But I think if you fundamentally look at how Audi goes about business, you have technology in this car, 4G LTE, no car on the road has it. MMI Touch integrated into the dial, no car on the road has it. So we've got top shelf technology. More important than the technology, though, is the build quality. This is a no joke, proper Audi. That's how we do things. We're fanatical, and there's no way in the world we're going to put a cheap Audi on the road.
So is this one of those cars that will, because of all the technology, attract the millennials that everybody seems to not be able to get their hands around?
Well, we can get our hands around. I think if you look at our brand, we're the number one luxury brand in terms of millennials. We're the number one luxury brand in terms of Gen X and Gen Y. But, you know, I think that simplifies the situation too much, and I think it's foolish to say, well, this is just going to be a younger person's car. This is going to be a Gen Y car. What we've made is a killer machine with great technology. My mom's gonna like it, my niece is gonna love it, my wife's gonna love it. It's gonna hit all the demographics across the board. It's a great machine.
Now, is this something that 5 years from now you're still gonna love to drive it?
100%, like every Audi.
Scott, thanks for taking the time, I appreciate
it. Roosevelt, always a pleasure.
This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. We're here with Audi for the launch of the new A3. As always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. See you next time. Ta-da!